Let's go. What the fuck? Oh, that guy's cutting over on you. Yerp is a fucking ass. Look at Yerp, bro. Yeah, Yerp sounds real good. Let's go, you're a big racer. Keegan too, big fucking racer, bro. That's your fault, bro. That's your fault. No, you're not.
Clean him.
The Battle of Mer. I told you that their pace was gonna be not that good. Fucking monkey. I know, but I said you sprint a 118. I said that's gonna be like a race pace. He said no, it's not. Yeah, probably with the road. Ryan Rand.
Oh, That guy's a creech.
Hell no, look at... Look at Cole and get it. Dyson. Hello? Check yourself, SSB. Clean his ass. He's about to fuck you, daddy. You're gonna get fucking landed on by Europe or something. Nice. You just lost so many spots from that fucking idiot. Actually, did you? You only lost one of them.
This game's low-key funny, man. Brr.
Hit a fucking banana peel. Keegan. Willie. You're 10 seconds behind Willie, though. And then you got 6 seconds behind you. Three seconds, it says. He must have cuts or something. It's like 5 now, he's fucking ribbing. He can gain 6 seconds on you, though. No, 4, sorry. Wearing a fucking steam stick. Some dude named KBELL KDA is in front of you. Yeah, you did. There's the champ. The champ. Oh, you cross-eyed pig. What the actual fuck are you doing? You're still ahead of your. You're still positioned behind you. This is just a warm up. Whoa! Bro needs a back fender replacement. I'm gonna have to clean your for the fucking bread. It's all good, this is the warm up. You're going 12-1-1. Mario dominated, bro. He's 15 seconds ahead. Look at him! I can already tell what type of racer Yerp is. He just drives around fucking quali lap to hold on. Yerp's gonna crash. I'll put my fucking. Are you recording? I knew it. Oh, we're getting fucking 10th right here. He said this dude's hitting up a crash. Go down. He might have to cut some death. He did. Let's go.